So, if you guys remember, I made part one last time. And I actually did some off-camera work. So, it's plain white now. So, okay, pliers. If you remember, we have these little pliers to bend it. I'm gonna bend it to make it into a square. Last time this didn't really work, but I've been thinking of some things since the last time I've uploaded. And the paint is all dry. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bend every single piece. So it's like this. And you only see a little bit. I'm gonna try and fold it like this. There. Now it's like in a box shape. Like this box shape. So now I need our glue stick. Gonna put that right there. I put enough glue. So, this is what we're gonna really kind of need. So, I got some new glue. So we have that little dot. There. Oh, it totally just fell down. Think I'm gonna need a bit more. Well, this is what we're gonna get in results. And it's not sticking. And that is not working. So, so I'm just going to wipe off all the glue. Well, at least I'm gonna try. So all the glue is kind of wiped off, and the glue stick just fell. So we are actually going to do this. side now. So. If I can find my big brush. Wait. Where's my big brush? Wait. Maybe I can, oh. Maybe we can use this. So I got, oh, here it is. Actually, last time I learned something. You just squirt stuff onto the cardboard. And it makes it look, and it makes it like a little faster. So. Oh, I accidentally colored on. So. I think I might have to buy some more white paint another time. Let me grab this, wipe off my table. Go there. So, like I did last time, I might do some off-camera work. Because this is actually pretty hard. And I hope you guys are enjoying this video. So, guys, it looks like I'm gonna have to do some off-camera work. I'm actually going to try a little bit more. I am going to do some off-camera work. And yeah. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, slap that like button like this. Okay, I don't want to get my hands messy. Like this. Okay, wait. Like button. Slap it with your kitty paws. So, if you are loving my videos, you should probably subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a new upload. Bye, my kitties!